bridge!
You don't have to say that.
I enjoy it.
Captain has a con.
Raven 1 docking?
They're touching down now, ma'am.
Good. Station time, 1 minute.
Roger that.
Sir, Admiral Rains has designated a primary target near Saturn. Bridge has decrypted additional SDF fleet intel. New air-to-air targets of opportunity are now available. Sir, missions designated Jackal strikes are air-to-air combat.
Front have been salvaging parts from a scrapyard outside Pluto. They have one destroyer and a small skelter squadron on station. We deploy now, we can hit the ships and commandeer that salvage. We need all the scrap we can get. That's what it's come down to.
We can't let Saturn hold back on this.
I think they'll be sharing anytime soon.
Roger that.
Captain, SDF skelters have already set up a perimeter. Expect contact the minute we punch in.
Roger. Any intel in the scrapyard?
Awesome. Three. Not a lot of space for aerial maneuvers.
Sounds like fun.
Stars, tower advises caution while maneuvering through wreckage.
1-1 check.
1-2 check.
Scar ones, you're good to go.
Copy that.
Launch. 3, 2, 1.
Set that destroyer at 12. We're visual.
Retribution, hold up. Scars will take it from here.
Roger that, sir. Good hunting.
Let's get in there, Raider.
Skelters are primary. We thin the herd and target that destroyer.
Copy. 1-2 is weapon free.
Enemy lock detected. Enemy lock respotted.
loose. Take care of that Ajax!
Countermeasures!
Overheated.
kill.
Sat Dev destroyer down.
Nice work, squad. Gator, how's radar looking?
Sector's almost clear. Heads up for an ace fighter in the battle zone.
Take him, Raider.
Engaging.
Following today's horrific attack on Geneva. Reports are now coming in about a targeted strike by SATO forces on a secret SETDEF leadership conference. According to sources, high-ranking SETDEF officials were targeted and eliminated by an elite SCAR team. In related news, SETDEF fleet movements continue to impede the flow of off-world resources back to Earth. Without those resources, chances severely dwindle for damaged SATO warships to be repaired. For IW News, this is Jerome Davies.
After what they did to us.
The dude's out of his damn mind.
We should be turning Mars to glass. To hell with all of them.
No, just ship his ass there. See how diplomacy works out for him.